Hey guys, welcome back. My name is CuteMouse10, and today we will be playing Terraria. Now, this is the Journey's End version. I have played this a little bit before, but I didn't really do much, so let's get into it, shall we? And let's put in our name. Of course, female, because why not? Very epic cape. Let's choose that and make it as dark as possible, but it's still brown. 3. That'll do. My eye color is completely like pitch black, so. Merp. Oh, I like light blue. Let's go light blue with this. And let's go completely black for the rest of the thing. And boots. Make them the same as this, my skin color, because I walk barefoot everywhere. We will be making a large world. We will be going journey mode, and if you want to leave a name in the comments, that is fine, I will change it later, but yes, for now, we're just gonna go with very epic world, and let's create. So, we've spawned in our world. And apparently tab is to toggle the map. Okay, zombies. Okay, I can fly? Hold up. I got a finch staff. I'm gonna dupe that real quick. Torches very much should also be duped. And magic mirror. So magic mirror, I'm just gonna yoink back this chest. Boom. Let's go on an adventure. I should probably chop down some trees first. Lanterns! Oh, they're so pretty! Oh, the lanterns are really pretty. Is it like celebrating that I made a new world or something? Because this is really pretty. Oh, I didn't get the bottom. The trunk, I should say. I'm just gonna research wood. Oh, no. And acorns. After that, we're gonna get our wood, and we're going to craft a workbench. And a lot of campfires. Because they're important for our health. And health is very much important. Oh, I can only use a pickaxe. I thought you could use an axe. No. That does not seem to be the case. Anyways, by the campfire to make a workbench. And we're gonna dupe that workbench because why not? And then I'm gonna make another one because I'm too lazy to go get it. Whoop. Wait. Dirt. Go back to your designated spot. You are not allowed here. Oh, we can actually do this. Delete that. And now we will be making ourselves our home, I guess you could say. But it's my home, not Guide's home. At least Guide doesn't get a home yet. I think that's good enough. There's a lot of space. I hear a hoo-hoo. It's an owl! It's an owl! Wait, stop messing with Guide, please. way! Foul beast. I forgot torches existed. I need to place these everywhere. I think that's enough. I'm not going too far away from home. Yet, at least. Die, foul fiends of the up. Okay, apparently they can jump. Now to make door, walls, and whatever. Door. Oop. My mouse died there. I'm gonna need a lot of that. And sure, why not? Tiki torches. Tiki torches are always fun. Actually, no, I should move this, so. Door. And then. Tiki torch. Ah. Burn the whole place down. We will build a wall, and no one builds walls better than us. Anyways, oh hi bunny. That's pretty. That's a pretty nice bunny. It's a white bunny. It's a very nice bunny. Workbench. Wait, what is that? I said, what's that? Oh, armor. That's a good idea. Get some armor. We will name this the House of Lantern. Yes, lanterns. No, lanterns. Because I want to remember this special day. Can you guys, like, stop messing with guide? I just hear, like, death and destruction. I'm like, freaking heck. What's this? What's that? Oh, I love it. I need more. I've never really experimented, like, ever with this kind of stuff. So this is all very brand new to me. I, like, usually never decorate, so. How is it so perfect? I love it! I'm gonna line this up, because I don't like that. I don't like the look of this. Does that make sense? Wait. Did I kill the bunny? No, I killed the bunny. My disappointment is immeasurable. And my day is ruined. Anyways, back inside. I did not mean to make workbenches. I meant to make fences. I'm pretty sure I don't need that much fences anyways. I am not gonna lie, why does this look like, Star Valley? I forgot what the game was called. Like, Star something Valley. Stardew? Something? The thing that was on mobile and now it's on, Steam. Birdo, did you- I'm gonna call him Robin. Cause why not? Robin, did you kill the owl? Stop killing the precious animals of the wilderness. I'm gonna mess around with this. Enemy difficulty slider. What does this do? What the? Hold up. What's that? An extra bar? Interesting. I'm gonna put it to the max. I wanna see what that does. I did not mean it. That was an accidental misclick. I am so sorry. That's a lot of money. I should place torches over here. That's very important. Whoa. Hey! Call 911. Why did he take, like... Why is he taking so much health? How dare you? That's illegal. Oh, is that what that does? Enemy thingamabob slider. I'm turning you back to journey mode. Personal power up. Enemy rate. Increased placement. God mode. Oh, does that not make me take damage? Huh. I'm gonna turn that off because I feel like cheating. That's like cheating. What's this? Open wound slider. And now there is wind! I am God. I changed to wind. I was gonna say, I am Poseidon, son of something. Or son of Zeus. Haha, bunny, go dead. This is a lot of wind though. I'm gonna turn that back off. And this what the heck? Oh! I like this! It's pretty. I like the music too. It's very beautiful. GG to the people who made this game. It is beautiful. Oh, and I'm guessing this is to change time. Yes. Research. And whatever. Wait, did I change it to day? Yeah, you're slowly going up. Okay then, let's get to exploring. Fallen star. What's it? It just poofed into midair. No matter. We will go on an adventure. And there's a slime here. Die, slime. You are nothing. I like that we have wings in the beginning. And that's very nice. Oh, +4 defense already. Interesting. What's that? A vulture. Gives me silver. What's that? Can I mine it? No. Oh, but it's just bones. Oh, that's cool. Oh, what's this? What tree is this? Palm wood. I'm planting more of these. These are pretty. Very pretty. What are you? What are you? Dragonflies. You're very pretty. Oh, this is an oasis. Because water and desert equals oasis, I guess. By my definition. There's two! Wait, no. This is just simple land. This is pretty. I'm gonna move these down here so I have a clear, somewhat clear hotbar. This is really pretty though. What's that? What's that purple stuff? What are you? Purple slime. Well, I guess you come from this biome? What are you? It's an eater of souls. Also, I just realized it. Oh, ow. Why do you take so much damage? Why are there more? Listen that. Oh, what's that? Oh. What do you do? It can't mine it. Palm wood workbench. Oh, this is nice. What the? Oh, you can break these things. I was just doing that because I thought they were enemies. What's that? What's that? Ow. Shoo. Get away from me, foul beast. Oh, ow, what did I just step in? Don't trust you, go away. I don't trust you, therefore you should leave me alone. Healing potion? Oh, what's that? Corrupt torch. Interesting. Very interesting. I forgot torches existed. Should probably light up the way. What is this though? I can't tell what that is. I don't think I can mine it. I can't mine any of this. It's not breaking, it's just existing still. Ah, what the heck was that? What the heck was that? Ah! What are you? I couldn't tell what that was. The thing that starts with a D, that's what that is. I like how it just poofs out of existence. Oh. Cave? Within whatever this biome is? Oh. Oh, I'm underwater. Ooh, a mushroom. Green mushroom. Can we place used to make green dye? Oh, wait a minute. So I'm guessing this is where you put the dye. That's where you put the dye. And it colors stuff, I guess? Corruption torch. So it's more of these things. Hey, what are you? A devourer. I don't trust it. I don't trust it. I don't trust being on the ground anymore. Oh, what's that? What's that? What's this? Mine faster. What's this? Oh, what was that? What's in here? A band of regeneration. Angel statue, rope, a recall potion, teleport you home. Oh. And money. What's this? A gold coin? Interesting. Can I mine this? Oh, I can. What is that? A life crystal. What the heck does this do? Consumable material permanently increases your life by 20. I need 10 of this so I can duplicate it. That is interesting. I'm gonna save that. What is this? The shield statue. I'm gonna take that with me. What's that? What's this? The music's different too. Leave me alone. Can't I journey in peace? What's that? Copper. Wait, what the heck is this? Let me get up there. An emerald. That's cool. Can I trade it with the villagers? Or the NPCs, I guess? Or do I have to use the money? pretty. Stone block. Amethyst gem corn. I'ma replant that. That is very pretty. Wait, what? Do you guys see that? What the heck is that? I'm a swim. I am a fish boy. Or girl. What the heck are you? A man eater. Interesting. Come here. Let me stab you. Let me kill you. I said let me kill you, don't kill me. No. I give up. Never mind. Yummy. Oh. You have gained 50 health. Hey. I defeated one thing. Everyone line up in a line. You'll get your turn eventually. What's that? I want to dig through that. Okay, I think we're in. We're in. What's that? Jungle spores. What is that? Some material. I'm gonna teleport home. Oh! What is this? What is this? It's so pretty! What is that? It's a. It's a balloon pop! Anyway guys, I think that this is a great spot to end the video. I hope you guys liked it. Make sure to hit that like button and I will see you guys later.